Welcome back to How to Build a Bionic Remark, episode 2. Another Tower this time. And I haven't had any comments for his name, so I will call him Towathay, the Tower of Fire. The last episode was like that. Hopefully you can build it like this. Since this is better, I'll redo him. I'll redo this one again. I will do one day though. So, pieces you need, like I said. I said last video, I must be careful when to build these. Some of the pieces are breaking. So, here we go. Start with the legs. These two now. And one of these. So there's one of you, see? So do this one quick now. Jimmy Jokes News episode 4 will be out soon. By the way, this is done. The arms again. One of them will be with this. What's that? One of the golden pieces. That. I don't know what this is. I'll say that a shoulder shield thing or whatever. You put it there. It's going to be in gold. This weapon. Pop it on there. And there we are. Just one of the arms. Do this one quick. Get it again. And again. Give it on. And this weapon. And that's done. The torso. Easy enough. Done. The head. Which is this one. So we're stopping this together now. The helmet. Well, maybe mask. Now, put them together now. And there we are. That's him done. So it's to a C. And to a calm together. So there we have the tool towards. It's done the last one. And now for episode 3, which is coming out on Monday. Will be a Welsh Nasa mock. Well, Welsh Nasa self mock. You know who Welsh Nasa is. Don't forget to subscribe to him. Leave it somewhere over here. Hit subscribe. Don't forget to subscribe to me. Rate, comment, and enjoy. If you want to use these two in any of your Bionic Remark videos, alright, go to Jimmy Joe. And here's the self mark for Welsh Nasa. Print out first, and then yeah, he's Tower of Ice and Air. And see you on Monday for episode 3. For this last Tower, and then we'll move on to the Wastelander.
See you there.